In today's fast-paced, on-demand world, it can be hard to reserve time for reflection and growth. For asking those important questions about spirituality, health, and wellness, self-empowerment, and all the other topics that affect how we experience our world. That's why we created the You Can Heal Your Life podcast.
Can you see how powerful we are? Our thoughts create our experiences. If I want to think that I'm unloved, then I will be lonely for the rest of my life because I will prove that by my beliefs. However, if I want to change that into thinking that I'm always surrounded by love and my life is full and rich, then that is what my life will become. It will have to become a mirror of my inner experiences.
Featuring world-renowned experts who are on the cutting edge of new ideas and dynamic concepts. We're working to give you an empowered perspective on your past, present, and future life.
If you want to have God consciousness be there to guide you, you must think and act like God. You must be that. That's the first aphorism.
Elevate your morning coffee, afternoon walk, or evening commute into an inspirational, motivational, and transformational personal growth experience with life-changing insights and real-world solutions.
That when that thing that we call death comes along, that's the end of who we are. It can't be. Because what it is that makes us what we are is the silent, invisible, infinite consciousness that is what identifies you as who you are. It can never die. You are in an infinite universe. You are so incredibly blessed to be a part of this thing that you need to go through life every single day in a state of deep, solid appreciation for the miracle, the magnificence of who you are.
This is your journey, and you have the power to move beyond all limitations, especially when you have trusted advice and endless support. Make sure the first and future episodes automatically arrive in your feed. Subscribe to You Can Heal Your Life wherever you get your podcasts.
This moment is a new point of beginning for us right here and right now, and all is well in our world.